up, guys? Eric Prey, Table Rock Fishing Intel, here for Jewel Bait Company and Tackle Tip Tuesday. Going to give you a quick tip that might help you double the number of fish you catch on the Jewel Scuba Spoon. All right, guys, so the tip I'm going to show you is how you can catch a few more fish on the Jewel Scuba Spoon by adding a second treble to it. We like to do this when we're chasing schooling fish on the surface or if we're fishing deep. And the key to this is you run your main line through your spoon, through the eye of the spoon, and then you grab your treble, and it can be a feathered treble. This one happens to be a mylar treble. Really doesn't matter as long as it's got a little bit of white or something that will represent a bait fish to the fish. But the key is running that line through the spoon and not tying off to it. You're gonna tie off to your treble hook because that's going to keep the two together. Whether you're casting it, dropping it straight down, no matter what you're doing, that's going to keep them together. So when you cast it, you're going to wind up with something like that. If one fish were to bite it, say he bites the treble, the spoon will separate from him. Or if he bites the spoon, the treble will separate from him. If there's a second fish there that is chasing, looking at that fish, feeding, you know how they get active, you know how they chase, you get that kind of a combination going together and you can catch both those fish, catch multiple fish on one drop. So guys, hopefully that'll help you catch a few more fish next time you're out using a Jewel Scuba Spoon. Again, this is Eric Prey, Table Rock Fishing Intel for Jewel Bait Company on Tackle Tip Tuesday.